Mahita has been striving to advance rights and equality for children and women since the last 25 years in the state of Andhra Pradesh and Telangana. Our efforts has been concerted to create a lasting impact in the lives of vulnerable children and women and their communities. Over the years, we have tailored our interventions to address the most pressing needs of children and women in their communities while complying to the norms of gender transformation and child safety. In our endeavor to strive for change, we have ensured that the process is participatory with voices of women and children at the core of this change. We have partnered with district and state administration, community-based organizations, community leaders and other key stakeholders in this process. Through our interventions in the last year alone, Mahita has reached more than 22,236 direct beneficiaries from more than 500 villages of 10 districts in the states of AP and Telangana. Better educated girls and women tend to be healthier, participate in the formal labor market, earn higher incomes, marry at a later age, and enable better health care and education for their own children. All these factors combined can help lift households, communities, and nation out of poverty. More than 16,500 children, majority of them girls, have benefited from educational support, health and nutritional support through interventions of Mahita. Majority of these girls were on the verge of discontinuing school due to lack of proper toilets and other infrastructure. Around 80 government schools were provided with infrastructure support like building or renovating toilets, provision of drinking water, construction of libraries and capacitating teachers to facilitate the continuation of girls in school. Girls' education and empowerment goes beyond getting girls into school. It is crucial to facilitate gaining of skills to effectively compete in the labor market. More than 65% of our beneficiaries have either found jobs or initiated small businesses from their own homes with their newfound confidence. For the past 10 years, with support from CAF Accenture, we were able to reach about 20,000 beneficiaries aged between 16 to 29 years through various skill trades and made them financially independent and improved their standard of living. These trainings have helped adolescent girls with an ample scope to gain fruitful employment and setting up their own enterprises. In this process, their mobility has been increased, which was otherwise relegated to the four walls of their own homes. With financial independence and skills at hand, girls and women in our communities are now able to negotiate for themselves a better position within their households, partake in decision-making within and outside their homes, and also deal with violence at home and outside.
Very good morning. This is Shaheen from Attapur. I saw the poster of the Mahita Center and I came over here office. I joined in this company, in this Mahita Center. Here I was taking the course IT. In that I have learned about MS Office, Excel sheet and PowerPoint, and this many things I have learned. And I have learned about the life skills. Life skills also I have learned. When I was started my journey, after completing my training, I faced many interviews. And after selecting the now I am working as an employee in the company of Ladder Consulting. Thank you and thank you Mahita for supporting me.
Mahita ka bahut bahut shukriya ada karta hu.
Bahut bahut thank you bolna chah rahi hu jo meri help kare. Thank you very much.
Iske liye main Mahita ko dil se shukriya kehna chahta hu main.
For the first time, Mahita is working with artisans from Adilabad and Nalgonda districts to promote their art forms of weaving and brass art in an economically sustainable manner. This endeavor is trying to make certain that the dying art forms are revived while also ensuring that the craftsmen are guaranteed decent income for their skills and art. The major impact of Mahita's interventions over the years has been the declaration of 160 villages from Nalgonda and Rangareddy districts as child labor free villages, which has been certified by the Labor Department, Government of Telangana. This was the culmination of our efforts in these districts for the past 5 years to eliminate child labor and ensuring the continuation of education for children, thereby guaranteeing children quality life and education. Mahita in the last 25 years has been consolidating its credibility as a knowledge hub in both the states. We have collaborated with research organizations to produce research studies to establish correlation between increased child marriages, adolescent girls and secondary education. The findings of the research would be used to advocate for promotion of secondary education for adolescent girls and promotion of job-oriented vocational training for young women. Mahita has also advocated for effective implementation of sustainable development goals impacting children with the governments of Telangana and Andhra Pradesh.